9 in the morning and it's time to go Cape Town. It's 6-hour drive and I just booked honeymoon suite for myself from Simonstown near the Boulders Beach. It's like just down the road and there's the penguins. And I just booked this Cape Town card too, so I get with that card to go like on the beach with penguins or on the Cape Point or Botanic Gardens. I can do the cable car to the Table Mountain and all sort of stuff. Then I'm planning, probably gonna take a helicopter ride. 30 minutes, it's 166 euros. The 20 minutes is 122, but 30 minutes too is just taking like bigger round of the city and gives you more time. Probably gonna took it like the last one, which is like 6 to 6:30, I think, because the sun sets like 7 or 7 something, so the sun is lower and it's just a little bit better lighting. And hopefully there's space. I think there is on internet, it's so there is, and it takes all the every half hour, so it's easy. I'm not gonna book that like before. And yeah, let's go. I hate that I stopped like on the bridge, this VF Point area. I took one photo through the window because there's like all these people just like, you know, selling stuff and gonna drop you on the instant you get out of the car, people. But now I'm on the lower VF Point, I think, and there's more people and stuff, so I think I'm gonna take my drone and just fly it a little bit back there. I think it's too far away to fly over there, but just film those swimming dogs on this river, lake, sea thingy. Don't judge me, but I buy like every taste from all I've had drinks and gin and beer. I only have like 3 days left. So good. Rough honey chocolate with blueberries, I think. You can taste it raw. It's just, you know, the rough taste in it. I love these ginger beers they have. Traditional one, which like half of this stuff on the bottom, and it's just so like crazy tasting. And they have all these crazy milkshakes. This is heavenly lime, but they have like bubble gum or popcorn or soda cream and like butter and like all this crazy. I'm not gonna even taste them, but this lime probably is good one. It's now 10:20. AM, so not bad. I only have like 400 kilometers to go. On my Google Maps it says 5 hours, so I'm 3:20 if I don't stop all the time. So bathroom taken and poked like million snacks. Let's go already. excited about the helicopter flight. I'm probably gonna do it today, to evening, like the last one, if they have spots. It's Sunday today, so I don't know. Because I just wanna do it. Like, there's some clouds, which is good. It's like blue skies and some clouds, so I might get good like it. Same at Cape Town, it's still 400 kilometers, so I don't know what it will be. But yeah, still excited, just wanna do it like already. I never been on helicopter, so that's a new experience to me. I wanted to go on a big island on Hawaii, on Kona or Hilo or somewhere, to like see these lava fields. It was erupting then when I went there, but I didn't see them because they stopped the public over then with the big jeeps, military jeeps, and make these sandbag barriers to stop the lava flow to go to village or to town. So they didn't get the public then to go over there. I didn't see the lava. It just glow on the like horizon far away. And the helicopter ride then was only like, I think 15 minutes or something. I think it was very cheap, like $140 or something, like 150 euros, not more. That cheap, because this one is 120 to 170. So, but I didn't have that money then. Now my financial status is just a little bit better than back then, because I'm older and stuff, you know. Road walks 30 kilometers ahead, yay. But I always loved helicopters, and I always wanted to be a helicopter pilot when I was young, and still want to be. But I don't have the brain power to study, or money, or like connections. But there's not that many helicopter pilots in Finland, because we don't need them. And I just saw this traction worker. She was black, pink, purple head, like, you know, rasta big, long, pink rasta hair. I never seen anything like that, and with these yellow clothes, because she was working on the road over there. Yes, that was crazy looking girl. Yeah. It has been like 100 kilometers now, this dead land, dead fields, like just couple small rivers with little flow in them. So it's 265 kilometers, I think, and it's gonna keep being this dead land. So there's a water problem here, it's cause already. I'm gonna fly my drone and show you a little bit of this dead land.
Drive well in South Africa, except the people who drives Audis. Audi double BMW, I mean BMW, Audi, those are the most terrified drivers around here. They just like go 180 and doesn't care at all. And they never, if you give away all the other people, like 99% flashes for you, like thank you, except Audi and BMW. those are same every corner on the planet.
I wanna fly my drone because there's this huge cool mountain line with green something in it, but on this stopping area there's a police car hiding on the trees. So I'm probably gonna do that anyway.
Seems that there's some sort of construction site, and police cars, like three of them, and they speak to all the people in the cars. They're gonna come here soon. Let's just film it. I don't know, maybe they look somebody. They have papers and they wanna write down something. Yeah, let's put the power. I think it's gonna take some time. This is exciting. My window screen. This bra wallet is perfect. I just took the register numbers of the plates and driver license. Huh. Stop number 2 or 3, I don't know yet. I think it's 3 already. 57 kilometers more road walks. And dead land. Oops, dropped you. Feels like driving back home, right side of the road. Except I'm right side of the car. Part 1, and I'm first of this car rail. Cool. Oh, do they let me go now? Cool, I didn't need to stop.
I think I'm gonna pull up just because I want my windscreen clean. There's bird poop in it that I can see better and feel better, and I need to use toilet and maybe even eat something. If I go to the helicopter or something, I wanna keep my stomach not to be empty or full of sugar. But there's again a line. Huh. I saw ice cream, so I'm gonna soft ice. I got myself a soya burger. It wasn't on the list, even the ice cream wasn't. This place is Grill and Go. This looks huge. What is this? What did I get? I only paid like 5 euros or so. Oh, there's like a kilo of French fries in here. They have this seasoning always with them. Looks good. It's like just soya and tomato, onion and salad and not really else. Hopefully it's good. Salad and French fry dressing, pepecu sauce, salt and pepper, and toothpick. That's nice. French fries are good. It's little dry and too big pun. I hope like mayonnaise or something, but it's okay. I didn't want these French fries. I need to eat them while driving. I'm so full of the burger. It was huge burger. So let's go.
What's going on with this haze? Like all of a sudden the whole place is on this huge haze. I'm not gonna go flying on a helicopter if everything is this hazy. It's like there's fire somewhere or something. Wow, this place is huge. This is absolutely crazy. It's so hazy, like LA, Los Angeles. It feels kind of similar. You come from the mountains down and see like all the way to the sea. And it's just crazy. Didn't expect it to be like this. Wow. I'm still on the mountains. I already see up there, down there, like these car lines, which is like probably 50 kilometers long. And I'm gonna be on those lines, just like in LA, Los Angeles traffic. It's 3 o'clock on Sunday. Oh my, I think I'm gonna be on the traffic next like 2 to 3 hours. We'll see. I see the beach, but the traffic probably is here to the beach. So, welcome to the traffic of Cape Town. It's 57 kilometers to Cape Town and the traffic started already. So, almost 60 kilometer traffic line. This is like the most longest traffic I ever been to. Like in Los Angeles, it's still moving and there's like 6 lanes. Here it just went 2 to 1 lane. So let's see if I get to the helicopter or not. We are moving already. It took only like 20 minutes or something, not bad. Maybe even 15. Here we are again. GPS says plus 7 minutes. It's super windy out here, so I don't know. Hazy and wind, and on traffic. Do I want to go? I think I'm driving to helicopter place just to like take some photos and ask them and get to know the place a little bit. It's other side of the Table Mountain, I think, where is this like harbor and the stadium and all that stuff. So let's go and see, because I have time. I think I'm just gonna take the helicopter flight if they fly, because it's windy, and even if that the Table Mountain is like on the clouds, because I don't wanna drive here again, I think, because it's just staying on the traffic lights or robots, as they say here, like 15 minutes per light, I'm not just gonna do it. So I'm just I saw a helicopter on the sky, so I think they do it. So I'm just gonna do it, then it's done. And tomorrow I can do other stuff, like Table Mountain, Cape Cod, stuff like that. Or maybe I do that too today.